Holi.
Holi, yeah. Holi, to definitely.
Holi was
but
bad.
Diwali also, we used to celebrate sometimes together. And then each and everybody will visit each other like that. But then there used to be confusion. Somebody is visiting and I'm going somewhere out. So we had a get together for Diwali.
Were there any clubs on gardening or music?
Yeah, there was a club. Mr. Subhash Mehta, his wife, Meena Mehta, she started a faculty club. But somehow it didn't work that much. I don't know whether it is there or not. I have no idea. But it didn't work out. For 1 year, when she was there, she had put all those games and all for children's time and ladies' time and all that. But it didn't work well. Sometimes, during this, war, they used to have this blackout, completely. So those were the very horrifying days. That was 71 war, I think. And he used to be all the time in the office, even evening and all that. And when the siren used to blow, I still remember that. I used to go under that steps, that place, some storeroom sort of a thing. With two daughters, I'm sitting there till the siren stops. That, and we had to cover all the windows and all with a paper. That was quite terrifying because I'm all alone in the house.
Interesting.
But otherwise, I can't remember. But we had a good thing. There was one also funny thing, because in front, when those 4016 and all those row, early morning, Mrs. Khandwala, she's a musician, she used to play, practice her classical music on the terrace. And then there was another professor, another professor next door, she was a dancer, his wife. She used to also, early morning, practice on the terrace, dancing. So we used to all have fun,